never saw anything so lovely in all your life. It's pale blue with shirring around the shoulders and little flowers all through the shirring and a little bow at the neck and puff sleeves. Oh, wouldn't it be wonderful if a miracle happened and Andy bought it for me?
Well, couldn't you just give him a little hint?
Well, I'm ashamed to say it, but I did. I practically pointed at it. I really should pull myself together and realize it's much too extravagant, but I just can't help thinking about it.
I'm just dying to see it.
Well, it's right over here. Come on. Come on. Mrs. Lucan. It's right. What do you suppose he's doing here?
He stopped right in front of Mrs. Lucan's.
You don't suppose...
Why, it's possible.
Oh, Shackler. Hey, you've got to.
I'll never forget.
I figured you'd have had it open by now.
Oh, my. Oh, my goodness.
Figured it'd be a kind of a sensible present to get. We could get some cool evenings. It's a whole lot cheaper than putting in a whole new furnace.
Andy, you really shouldn't have.
Well, now, if you'd rather, you can swap it in for a baseball cap.
Oh, no! Oh, I must call Clara. Oh, hello? Hello? Sarah? Would you get me Clara Johnson, please? Andy, you shouldn't.
It already has.